story teller, seven story dweller, Rockefeller of esoteric wealth, Mesoamerican elf, tree spirit, echoes from the mound of the magician. Can you hear it? Don't fear it, bow humbly when you near it. Abandon ego, beware law of contagion. Anonymity is timeless, meanwhile we're all aging. We live in the days of overtime, and overtime we have seen foretold events unfold that seem like a bad dream. Perfect storm, disease, bombs, tsunamis, and World War III. Much more than two armies, so few harm me. Let's know what I talk about. Find me in the outback, aboriginal on walkabout. With didgeridoos, the shaman's hidden these clues within a labyrinth of language most tend to confuse. Metaphor for analogy, they soar towards the fallacy. Teach lies to each child and war for the salary. They bury me up to my knees and throw stones, but shalom is my home, protected by the omnitone. I stand between the pillars of Miss Patton's deck. Goddess prostrates on the phallus when the god is erect. To receive the seed, complete the deed, conceive the new Horus. Problems of the modern day recurring like a chorus. Eve's evil apple swallowing. Trace the Nazarene scrolls from the chapel of Rosalind to the temple of Solomon. Under the ruins of Herod we go, standing on the rubble of Jericho with the Abednego on the junior warden's pedestal. Industry created a sonic trap. This is Masonic rap. I whisper passwords through the phonic tab. And though they'd rather not hear me, they have no choice but to fear me. Because I do what I love daily, and all things hidden from plain sight see clearly.
Ashes, glasses.